Hey guys, Awogani here, and today I'm going to be singing What My Cutie Mark Is Telling Me. I hope you enjoy. These animals don't listen, no, not one little bit. They roll around and out of control and throw their hissy bits. It's up to me to stop them, cause plainly you can see it has to be my destiny. And it's what my cutie mark is telling me. Try to keep them laughing, put a smile on my face. But no matter how I try, it seems a bit of a disgrace. I have to entertain them, to either or to see. It has to be my destiny. And it's what my cutie mark is telling me. I don't care much for picking fruit and flowers, feeling such a hit. No matter what I try, I cannot fix this busted water shit. I got so many tools to deal with so far being me, but it has to be my destiny, and it's what my cutie mark is telling me. Looky here, what a man, I think that it's a dress. I know it doesn't look like much, I'm under so much stress. Can you give me a hand here and help me fix this mess? My destiny is not pretty, but it's what my cutie mark is telling me. I have water with the patterns, but the others have concerns. I just give them false plates over their sunburns. I have to keep on trying, but everyone can see. It's got to be my destiny. My destiny, and it's what my cutie mark. It's what my cutie mark. Yes, it's what my cutie mark.